Welcome back to another YouTube video. Hello YouTube. I thought I would make this video a bit of a walkthrough of my new place in Dubai. Okay, if you follow me on Instagram, you'll see that I'm in Dubai at the moment and I've been kind of jumping around different Airbnbs. So yesterday I moved into a new one, which is in a slightly different location. I used to be right on the beach and I've kind of moved slightly closer to the marina. If you know Dubai, it's a super big place, but marina is kind of where a lot of people stay and there's lots more stuff around there, it's a bit more central. So I've moved closer to the marina and I'm now in this apartment, which you can see behind me. And I'm super high up. So I'm on like the 76th floor and you can basically see all of the cities and it's really cool at night. You can see the whole marina and all of the sea and everything. So it's a great apartment. So what I wanted to do was do a quick walkthrough just to kind of show you guys around quickly and then also drop some business lessons on you as well. This is basically my setup here. So really just standing in front of the light. And today the main thing I've been doing today is finishing off doing all of these modules for the Sales Academy. So that's gonna be ready before the end of the day today, or if not today, then definitely from tomorrow. But I wanted to make this video in case I don't get it all done by the end of the day to make sure that I don't lose my daily video streak. So let's do the video tour. So basically, this is the apartment. This is like the main room of the apartment. It's nice and big, massive TV, massive sofa. It's nice. And then you basically got toilet, front door. This is like the main kitchen area, table and everything. Obviously kitchen, which is nice. And then you've got the bedrooms down here. So there's two bedrooms. And basically you've got guest bedroom one, if you can see it in there. And then this is the master bedroom in here. Kind of some of my stuff, some of my clothes on the bed, sorry about that. Been doing some ironing, but anyway, that's basically the place. It's nice, you know, it's big. It's bigger than my last place, although the only thing I don't like about this is that it is a slightly older building. So the last building I was in, we got great views of the whole city, which is awesome. The last building I was in was like brand new. So, you know, it just kind of has that new building feel to it, which is always nice. But this is still cool, you know. It's nice and big and it's all new inside, which is great. So that's the new place. I mean, I guess one of the things I haven't talked about yet in these videos is consistency. And that's something that I've really been trying to be good at over the last couple of weeks, because really, you know, consistency is so important in anything to do with life, anything to do with business. It's not something, you know, I've gone through phases in my life where I've been really consistent on stuff like health, fitness, and then I've been less consistent, you know, and it's really, you know, consistency is a funny thing, because when you get into momentum, when you get into a really good habit, then it just becomes so easy to become consistent. You know, I've been doing these videos every single day for the last 2 weeks, and now it's just like, you know, it's easy just to do a video every single day. Whereas if you'd asked me a month ago, oh, do a video every single day and be consistent at it, it's just like a really big task, daunting task. So consistency is funny. And what's also interesting about consistency is that everybody is consistent at something. And what I mean by that is, if you're not being deliberately consistent at something positive that you actually are trying to do or supposed to be doing, then basically you're just being consistent at being inconsistent, right? You're consistently not doing the thing that you are supposed to be doing. So everyone is consistent at something. It just depends if that thing is, you know, is positive and productive, or if it's negative and destructive. So, you know, consistency is something that I've been thinking a lot about recently. You know, if you think about, obviously I'm doing this Sales Academy at the moment, so one of the things I talk about in there is the importance of consistency. Consistency in sales is one of the, if not the most important thing, you know. Just number one, consistency in showing up, making sure that you show up day after day, week after week, and you consistently are there to take advantage of opportunities when they come, okay? And then also just consistency implementing the fundamentals of sales. You know, the sales processes, the sales strategies and skills that are going to eventually get you to that sale and help you generate money and help you generate commission in a sales team. And so, yeah, consistency is important everywhere in life, but definitely important with YouTube and stuff like that. You know, you can, I've once or twice I posted my analytics on my channel, and I've only been doing videos for 2 weeks, literally 2 weeks, and I've already got, I think, like 20, 25 new subscribers and like 10,000 views or something like that. And all it is me sitting here doing like a 10-minute video, you know, every day. Like, it's really not that difficult. And although I'm not getting like massive amounts of views, I think every view gets like 50 or 100 views. What's interesting about that is, you know, that's like having a room of 50 people, 100 people sitting there listening to you. So, you know, consistency on YouTube is super important, because then it feeds the algorithm and it compounds, you know, and it grows. Consistency with your health and fitness. You know, health and fitness is something for me where when I was in my, you know, early 20s, mid 20s, I was super consistent with it. And then I fell off it and I was less consistent. And now I'm a lot more consistent again with it. And you know, just everything in life is super important to be consistent, and sales especially. And so that's just something I wanted to talk about on this video, and also show you around the new crib. So I hope you liked it. Hope you're enjoying these videos. If you don't, if you haven't liked, or if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you obviously like this video and subscribe to the channel as well. If you don't know who I am, I mean, you should know who I am by now, but if you don't, my name is Steve Middleton. I'm the founder of a company called Sales Performance. We basically help companies build scalable sales systems, sales processes, and sales teams. So as the business owner, you can remove yourself from the daily operations of your business, and you actually start working on the business and actually scaling it to multiple seven figures. So that's what we do at Sales Performance. And the Sales Academy that we're about to launch is one part of that. You know, we have a big network of sales reps already, but we wanted to create a sales academy where people can come in and make sure they learn sales from A to Z, or make sure they, you know, keep their skills as sharp as possible, so that, you know, there's lots and lots of good sales talent for the companies that we work with. So that's why I'm doing the sales academy. And obviously, if you want help with that, if you want help building systems, processes, sales teams for your business, then go to our website, book a call with our team, and we'll walk you through exactly how that works, okay? It's not free, all right? So we are expensive. There's an upfront investment. Don't book a call if you are looking for something free. If that's what you want, then keep watching these YouTube videos. Go on the Sales Academy. That's what it's there for, if you want something free. But yeah, consistency is something that I'm really thinking a lot about at the moment, and I'm going to try and be, you know, a lot more consistent, especially with this YouTube stuff, for the rest of this year and forever. So that's it for this video, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. Make sure you like, subscribe, etc., etc., and comment if you've got any ideas. If you've got any comments, if you want to speak to me, then I reply to those comments personally. Follow me on Instagram and LinkedIn as well. Otherwise, that's it for this video. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you on the next one.